This is B.V. Ramana, teacher in English. In this video, I would like to share with you the topic writing tense tables made easy for slow learners through conjugation of verbs. Well, if you want to be good at mathematics, we need to learn that multiplication tables, addition tables, subtraction tables. Similarly, if you want to be good at English, then you need to know the English tense tables. Then how to make the students learn the tense tables very easily, in an easy manner, let us see. Well, writing tense tables made easy for slow learners. If children are made to learn the conjugation of verbs, then automatically it will be very easy for us to make them learn writing, to write the tense tables on their own. For example, let us take the conjugation of one verb, that is go. Go, went, gone, going. And now, just adding I, we, you, they, he, she, it to these verb forms, we can make them easily write tense tables. Look at this verb 1, go. Just we ask the students to add I, we, you, they, he, she, it to the verb 1, we can write one table. But when we write for he, she, it, the verb takes S form. So just I go, we go, you go, they go, he goes, she goes, it goes. By writing so, we will get the first table, that is table 1. I go, we go, you go, they go, he goes, she goes, it goes. This is called simple present tense table. And for verb 2, it is quite easy for the children to write this table. Just adding I, we, you, they, he, she, it, without doing anything else, we get the another table. That is, I went, we went, you went, they went, he went, she went, it went. Like this, we can write the table 2. This is called simple past table. So, for the verb 1 and verb 2, just adding I, we, you, they, he, she, it, we can get the tables. Whereas, in case of verb 1, we need to be a little bit careful. What is that? Just adding S form to the verb for he, she, it. And verb 3 form. For verb 3, we cannot directly add I, we, you, he, she, it, they to this verb 3 form. We need to add the other words. They are have, has, and had. So, if you want to write the table with verb 3, that is gone, we need to add have or has or had. With have and has, we get one table. With had, we need to write another table. Look at this one. Have is used for with I, we, you, they. And has is used with he, she, it. Let us see. I have gone. We have gone. You have gone. They have gone. He has gone. She has gone. It has gone. And another table we can write using had. Had is same for all the pronouns. So by doing so, we get I had gone, we had gone, you had gone, they had gone, he had gone, she had gone, it had gone. So for verb 3, we cannot directly add like this I gone, we gone, you gone, they gone, he gone, she gone, it gone. Like that, we cannot write. We need to add has or have and had. If we add have or as, it is called present perfect. If we add had, it is called past perfect. Similarly, verb 4 going. For verb 4 going also, we cannot directly add I, we, you, they, he, she, it to it. That means we cannot write I going, we going, you going like that. We need to add certain words. What are they? Am, are, is, and was, were, and has, have been, and had been. By adding these words, we can write the four tense tables. First of all, let us add am or is. By adding so, we get the table like this. I am going, we are going, you are going, they are going, he is going, she is going, it is going. And then we can get another table by adding was the verb. By doing so, we get the answer, we get the table like this. I was going, we were going, you were going, they were going, he was going, she was going, it was going. And next, another table we can get by adding have or has been to the verb for, that is going. By doing so, we get the table. I have been going, we have been going, you have been going, they have been going, he has been going, she has been going, it has been going. Similarly, another phrase we can add to it is had been. By doing so, we get the another table. I had been going, we had been going, you had been going, they had been going, he had been going, she had been going, it had been going. So, for verb 4, ing form, we just add am or is, and was were, or have or has been, or had been. By adding these phrases, we can get the four tables. Let us write the tense tables taking another verb. Let us write tense table taking another verb form, that is conjugation of verb of take. Take, verb 1, took, verb 2, taken, verb 3, taking, verb 4. We can write like this. With verb 1, it is very easy for us to write a table. Just adding I, we, you, they, he, she, it to it. But little care is to be taken in case of verb 1. That is, with he, she, it, we need to write S form. That means takes. So, the table will be like this. I take, we take, you take, they take, he takes, she takes, it takes. This is called simple present. And now, verb 2, that is took. It is very, very easy for the children to write a table. Just adding I, we, you, they, he, she, it, we can write the simple past table. That means just adding I, we, you, they, he, she, it to the verb 2, we can write the another table. That is, I took, we took, you took, they took, he took, she took, it took. This is called simple past table. And next one, verb 3, that is taken. But in case of verb 3, that is taken, we cannot directly add like this, I taken, we taken, you taken, they taken, like that. We need to add certain words, that is they, have or as or had. By doing so, we get the two tables. Let us first add have or has to the verb 3. Then we get the table, I have taken, we have taken, you have taken, they have taken, he has taken, she has taken, it has taken. Then this is called present perfect. And by adding had, we get the another table, that is, I had taken, we had taken, you had taken, they had taken, he had taken, she had taken, it had taken. This is called past perfect. So for verb 3, we need to add has or have or had. By adding have or has, we get the present perfect table. By adding had to the verb 3, we get the past perfect table. Now, verb 4, taking. For writing the tables with taking, we can add four types of phrases. That is, am or is, or was were, have or has been, had been to the verb 4. By doing so, we get the four tables. Let us see how they can be written. Verb 4, taking. By adding first am or is, we get one table. That is, I am taking, we are taking, you are taking, they are taking, he is taking, she is taking, it is taking. This table is called present continuous. Continuous means ing form. So when we make use of am or is, this is called present continuous. And next table, adding was were. By adding was were to the verb for, we get the table. I was taking, we were taking, you were taking, they were taking, he was taking, she was taking, it was taking. This table is called past continuous table. And next, by adding have or has been, we can get the another table, that is present perfect continuous. Then the form is I have been taking, we have been taking, you have been taking, they have been taking, he has been taking, she has been taking, it has been taking. And fourth table we can form, that is by adding had been to the verb form. By doing so, we get the table I had been taking, we had been taking, you had been taking, they had been taking, he had been taking, she had been taking, it had been taking. This table is called past perfect continuous. Let us write the tense tables with another conjugation of verb, that is eat. Now another conjugation of verb, that is eat, ate, eaten, eating. With verb 1, just adding these pronouns, we get one table, that is I eat, we eat, you eat, they eat. But we must be a little bit careful with he, she, it, because it takes S form. So we have written he eats, she eats, it eats. This table is called simple present. And for verb 2, ate, just adding these pronouns, we get the table. So we ate, I ate, we ate, you ate, they ate, he ate, she ate, it ate. This is called simple past table. But for verb 3, eaten, we cannot write directly, we cannot add directly these pronouns to it. We need to add these words, that is have or has or had. With have or has, we get one table. With had, we get another table. Look at these tables. Verb 3, eaten. Just adding have or has, we get one table, that is I have eaten, we have eaten, you have eaten, they have eaten, he has eaten, she has eaten, it has eaten. This table is called present perfect. By adding had, we get the another table. I had eaten, we had eaten, you had eaten, they had eaten, he had eaten, she had eaten, it had eaten. This table is called past perfect. Now verb 4, that is eating. With this verb 4, we can make 4 tables. By adding am or is for one table, was were for one table, have or has been one table, had been for one table. By adding am or is, we can write one table, that is I am eating, we are eating, you are eating, they are eating, he is eating, she is eating, it is eating. This table is called present continuous. And to the verb 4, that is eating, we can get the another table by adding was or were. So I was eating, we were eating, you were eating, they were eating, he was eating, she was eating, it was eating. This table is called past continuous. And by adding have or has been to verb 4, eating, we get the another table, that is I have been eating, we have been eating, you have been eating, they have been eating, he has been eating, she has been eating, it has been eating. This table is called present perfect continuous. And the last table, that is by adding had been to the verb for eating, we get the another tense table, that is I had been eating, we had been eating, you had been eating, they had been eating, he had been eating, she had been eating, it had been eating. This table is called past perfect continuous. After making the children learn to write these tense tables, then we can put an exercise before them. Let us see what is the exercise. Now let us do an exercise. Write tense tables using the conjugation of verbs like drink, drank, drunk, drinking, and give, gave, given, giving. With these verbs, write tense tables. And next item, correct form of verb, He dash take or takes milk. With he, she, it, we write S form, that is takes. And like that, we dash go or goes to school. With we write only verb one form, go. And next one, he dash has or have taken my books. With he, we write has. And you dash am or is eating. With you, we need to write are. So once the children are habituated to tell the, to reproduce these tables with different verbs, automatically these questions can be tackled by them very easily. And next one, she dash was or were dancing. She was dancing will be the right answer. And next one, identify the tense. They are helping us. This is present continuous because is or am plus ing form is there. So it is present continuous. And next, they have come. Has or have plus verb 3 is called present perfect. So here the answer will be present perfect. It had been eating. Here had plus been plus ing form represents that past perfect continuous. So in this way, we can make these children do this exercise. Well friends, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel by tapping subscribe button on YouTube. Thank you very much for watching. Namaste.